Results transmission has started, as you can see on the screen. What you see is the result forms coming in, and already there's a percentage you can see there. And these transmitted forms are also available on our public portal on the website. And I believe the media, the presidential candidates, and other stakeholders and Kenyans at large can log on to the public portal and have access to the presidential result form 34S. And when the form 34Bs will be collected, there will also be posted.